All right, we're standing on the edge of the property where the Savannah restoration took place. And this is exactly what the unit looked like prior to the Volkerts, the landowners, really getting after and implementing a habitat management plan and restoring the Savannah. So what we're standing in is an overcrowded bur oak stand with a heavy midstory of species like ironwood, elm, and very little herbaceous cover, right? We all know that when we cut trees, we open up the canopy, we're gonna allow sunlight to the forest floor. That's going to change the plant communities that are growing there.